she was too much in the same. She was abandoned in the dust field. Excited to be buried by my Belgium, because I was the only one at that specific time that provided for my family. When my sister went out, I just found a child. He said, "Mama, what are we going to do about it?" She said, "Can you leave work and come to me?" I left my work and I went to my mother. And as I got to the child, something happened to me in the inside. She immediately felt like my own child. And I felt the other, what will you get? Because it will not take yourself with it. And right here, I decided to go to the social workers, follow the proper procedure. I wanted to adopt the child. She's 2 months at that specific time. She's 6 years old now. 2 years back. So automatically, if you want to adopt a child, you need the biological parents to sign the paper. So I couldn't adopt the child, but I could foster the child. So during the foster process, I couldn't get hold of the parents because they were scared, what is the police going to do about me? And I just wanted to make it clear, I don't want you to send me to the prison. Just sign the paper so I can get the child. Because this child grew up with me. In the morning before I go to studio, I have to make sure that her pocket is still alive. Before I go to studio, I have to make sure that she's watching, talking to me, she's still not anything. I said, she died in India, and you teach her to yellow for her day. And that's so young. Come to my million and I'll be here to tell her. And it says to me, you're like, you can of my father's sister. Take my master and I'm going to be home. Then I'm going to be home. And right there, as I'm standing there, still, you're like, you can give my last day, you can give me. And you're still like, I know it's worth it to the song. I can't find it.
Magistraat
zegt me, ik in zin is het, is het kind van de.